chair.
I'll make him smile. Would you buy a rail car from these guys?
All right, now, I guess like the manufacturer, man.
Fire. Yeah. Fire.
Would you buy a used rail car?
I got a smile now.
They got their resume in a Regents.
Nice guy.
bus. Come in and take them.
All right.
Well, I'd like to make one more of the next rail car coming up next year. My final project. For anyone doubted that there was a chef in the cafeteria. I cooked a lot of rotten lunches, though, and a lot of good ones. It was a pleasure to work for the Bud Company.
Do it anyway. I got it.
Keep it nice, Christy. Bye.
Bye, Johnny. Don't take us from the bus.
Cake walking around. Tell security.
Thank you.
thank you day for Raleigh Huntsman, who came here 2 to 3 years ago to try to save our planet. Believe me, he damn near did it. Raleigh Huntsman. What Raleigh did, he brought a little professionalism into our industry from the aircraft, and we started to really perform. He came through with these charts where he measured our performances. And we want this to be a memento to Raleigh, take home in his den, and to show the world how he damn near saved the last transit industry in the United States of America. Raleigh? Here's another little plaque that we hope you hang in your den. It says, Raleigh Huntsman, for your outstanding friendship, dedication, loyalty, and leadership, we wish you the best of luck in your future accomplishments and endeavors. Transit America's co-workers.
Each of you and your contributions. Now there's one of these little Bud pins, the Transamerica pins, and it looks like I've got a lot more years than I've really got, but believe me, I feel like I've earned that, even if I haven't earned it year-wise. I'd really like to thank each of you for the great contribution you've made, not only to these cars, but to me personally, because I believe that each one of you made a great impact on my life. You know, a few months ago when we said we really got to get these cars out, that's the most important thing. I said, no, it's not the most important thing. The most important thing is the people. And I still believe that. I believe that as long as we treat people right, and certainly we don't have to worry about the cars. So we've never worried about the cars, but we've worried a lot about the people. And as we go our various ways, I certainly hope that each of you are taken care of and that you're satisfied with your lot in life, and that you do use this as a learning experience, that you're able to climb from here and go on to even more important things, and you realize that the old slogan that I've been trying to spread, and that is that nothing ever happens to somebody what it can turn out for the best if we let it. And I certainly hope that each of you have the best. Appreciate your support and what we've been able to achieve. Thank you very much.
All right, we're not got no program, but we do have a version of the singing nun. We have a singing plumber, and he wants to end this with a song.
Oh,
Hold it. Hey, thanks.
You're not getting in?
You're in a screen.
No, it's not.
Most smart, man.
Okay, right here. That's a restaurant, you know. Up by us.
Unbelievable.
What, 1769?
Thank you. wants to fail.
The gate, that's it.
The end.